So now it's his responsibility as one of the seasoned vets on this team to provide that same leadership.
And the first point of the season scored by the visitors here at the Palace. Jason Maxiel trying on a stick back, can't score. Greg Monroe gets it back. Swiped by the Rockets. Harden blind bounce to Oshik, and he'll lay it in. Nice reverse.
Pretty athletic man.
The big man from Turkey. Jeremy Lin against Tayshaun. Clock at 8 for Harden. Nice pump fake. The dish to Lin, who drives, scoops, and scores.
Well, that was patience that time by the Rockets. But here's Jeremy Lin. They get two jumpers taken away here, but now no one able to cover the interior as Lin gets all the way to the hoop.
Rockets up one. And with it, Oshik screens for Lin. Parsons topside for three, and it's through. 14-10.
Good young player there. You remember last year, had a nice year and showed the ability to shoot the basketball from the outside with consistency.
They've scored 7 in a row. The last 3 from Parsons on the triple. Here's a takeaway by Morris. Lin on the break. They were 3-0 on the break. It's 16-10.
The Houston Rockets were giddy this summer signing Jeremy Lin. Known more for his offense, but here plays good defense against the Pistons. Here he's going to fight over a screen by Tayshaun Prince and then try to board another one here with Greg Monroe. Gets in behind Brandon Knight, knocks the ball away, and it leads to that 3-0 break that you talked about, George, and an easy basket for Jeremy Lin. It started with his defense.
Just over 4 left in the first. Oshik inside, another reverse glasser. Brandon Knight misses on the scoop. Jeremy Lin has Jonas trying to stay in front of him. Gets by and scores it off the square. It's Harden against Kyle Singler.
He wants a clear out.
Parsons with a nice drive and finish and a foul. Oshik taps it outside of Jeremy Lin. Look out, they're on the run. Harden lays it in. Harden now with 15 points and 5 assists. Hello.
Kyle Singler can score the basketball, folks. No question about that.
Jeremy Lin with a nice setup for Oshik. Let's check out today's Xfinity high-speed fast break.
Don't blink, George, because this happens really fast. Look, there's the long rebound. And now Lin has it, a couple of dribbles, and he's bounce passing this thing to Harden. They score in about 4 seconds.
That's exactly what the Rockets want to do. Play like they're jet propelled. Oh, stop. Out of bounds play results in a takeaway. Lin to Harden on the run, and he converts. Harden's a scoring machine right now. He has 17. Backs him in. Here's the fall away off the iron. Oshik with the rebound. Parsons with a great pass. He gets Morris a dunk.
George, that was one heck of a pass.
Brandon down the lane. Oshik with a block. Saved by Harden to Jeremy Lin. Inside to the big man for the jam. Good patience by Lin. Nice cut by Oshik.
Now find themselves trailing by 7.
Greg Monroe screens. Brandon Knight lost the basketball. Steal for Lin. His 3rd.
Well, George,
fun night at the Palace, but got a little smoke coming from one of those machines. Some of the photographers might get overcome here momentarily. It's more steamy than smoky.
This is part of the halftime show, I'm sure, but we still got a minute to go just about in this quarter.
Strained quad muscle for Patrick Patterson, thus Marcus Morris, the power forward starter for the Rockets. They put their starters back out there to start the second half. Jeremy Lin by himself, buries it. Jeremy Lin now has 9 to go with his 5 assists and 3 steals. Harden and Lin, a dynamic backcourt in Houston. Jeremy from the corner. Knocks it down. His foot was on the long line, so it's a long deuce, but it's now a 3-point Houston lead. In the lane, fall away, no. Rebound, saved by Oshik, but Jason's there trying for the turn and gun. And they're gonna get him, I believe, for the offensive foul. They do.
Well, where Jason is tonight, there's contact, there's physicality, folks. And right here, Jeremy Lin playing him closely, playing him tight. Got the bump, sold it with the fall, and caused the turnover.
Here comes Jeremy Lin to four court. Quick bounce inside. Gets a dynamite dunk for Harden. They've scored 10 straight to start the second half. Harden has scored 25. Still 9:01 to play in the third. This is Pistons basketball on Fox Sports Detroit, presented by Bell Tire.
James Harden is having a monumental debut for the Houston Rockets, doing whatever he wants, scoring the basketball from the perimeter, taking it inside, using all 6'5", 220. Hey, not bad on the defensive end either. And teaming with Jeremy Lin. Look out, folks, another dynamic duo in the making. We talked about his ability to get his own shot, and after all that, he moves well without the basketball. Wow.
Tell you what, you can say, Houston, we have liftoff.
Oh, my goodness, yes.
Greg Monroe brings it all the way to four court, bounces it inside for Jason. Somehow that won't fall. Tayshaun trying to save it and does, but Lin takes it away from Brandon. Inside for Oshik. And we get a 3-second call. Jeremy Lin has to come right back to him. He'll go to Harden with it. Why not? Harden hits it. Trying to drive it was Rodney, a lot of contact.
Cut that lead.
Poked away from Singler, scooped up by Jeremy Lin. Lin to the rim, hits the floor, doesn't get a call, but Parsons is there to stick it back and score it and tie the game. Jeremy Lin with the drive. Jeremy Lin double clutches, misses, but he does draw the foul. Jeremy Lin has 10 and 7 assists. Calmly gets the first free throw. Jeremy Lin from Harvard. Grew up in Palo Alto, California. Never gave up his dream. Harden bounces it inside, gets a dunk for Greg Smith. And Houston has taken the lead. Brandon Knight hands it off to Greg Monroe. Baseline to Tayshaun, fall away long. Jeremy Lin with a rebound. No looks it inside, another jam for Smith. Drives it, kicks it back out to Greg Monroe. To the lane, he and Parsons both fall. Delfino to Harden, pump fake, and a drive, and a dish to Delfino. This triple try is right down the middle. Ouch. Now it's 97-89, 5 out of 6 from behind the long line for Carlos Delfino.
What a debut for James Harden.
6 on the clock for English, trying to get a shot, rejected by Oshik. Jim English tried to give it up. Nearly lost it to Harden, and now he does lose it to Harden. Harden with a dish. Oshik with the score, and the Pistons trail by 8. Harden, who's played 42 and scored 34 and dished out 12 assists, will hang on to it. Puts it down, drives it, scoops it, scores it, and draws a foul. What a debut for the bearded James Harden. Houston survives a Piston onslaught, and the Pistons cannot survive James Harden. Harden finishes with 37 points and 12 assists. And he and the Rockets come back from 11 down in the fourth to win the ball game by 9. 105-96 on opening night at the Palace.